after 10 actuarial exams, 2 online courses, 3 VEEs, plus, you know, a university degree, college, high school, I've done a lot of studying. You guys have asked me for actuary exam study tips, so here you go. I thought I would split my study tips out into a series of study tip videos, and in this one, I thought we could talk about study trackers. I found that using 3 different types of study trackers at different points in my study process has been most effective. It helps me track my progress, keeps me motivated, and just generally simplifies my study experience. First up is my study in iterations tracker. This is a great tracker when you have a lot of sections or chapters that you have to study. Down the left, I list off the different chapters or sections that I have to study, and across the top, I write out all of the different study steps that I like to get done. My study steps include reading the material, taking my own notes, making flashcards, doing end of chapter problems. I usually write down read through the material 3 or 4 times because I find that I have to read and reread and reread and reread in order for it to get stuck in my brain. As I go through the steps, I check off the boxes. I like to leave room at the bottom for notes. Things like review the table on page 121, or chapter 7 has really good examples, maybe you want to reread that one later closer to the exam day. Next up is my how recently did I tracker. Same structure as the first tracker, but instead of putting my study iterations at the top, I write down the dates up to the exam day. I like to use the study tracker in the final month leading up to an exam. When I'm studying for an exam with over 1,000 pages of material, it's easy to lose track of what I studied when. I find this helpful because it's both motivating to see how much or little I've studied, but it also gives me a kick in the butt when I can see that I haven't studied a chapter for a week and a half. Use that thumbs up button if you need a study kick in the butt sometimes too. Last up is my daily tracker. I use this in combination with the other 2 trackers to set my daily goals. You can use anything from a store-bought planner to what I did, which is just scribble something down on a little slice of paper. I just use this to write down what I want to achieve on a given day. I like to overschedule and not meet my goals because I find that feeling of, oh my gosh, I'm so behind, to be motivating to like get me to study more. Things that I don't finish on one day just get bumped to the next day. Click that subscribe button down below if you want to see more study tip videos. And if you make one of the study trackers, be sure to take a pic, tag me on Instagram at LLPic. I love you guys. Good luck with your studying. Thank you for calling. Bye.